Oh, God. Otis, I'm so glad to see you. So good to see you. Is the rest of the crew in there? I've been meaning to talk to all of you, okay?
Wait.
Oh, it's so good to see you guys. It's so good. Look, after what happened last week, I swear, my life flashed before my eyes, all right? It was a scary thing, but when that happened, all I could see was you three, my family. Look, it takes a big man to admit when he's wrong, okay? The last 2 months, they've been rough on all of us. And I know I may have even stepped over the line once or twice. I'll admit that, so I'm here from the bottom of my heart to say, truly, I'm sorry. But that's what families do. Families fight, but families stick together. Right, Otis? Family does. But if anybody hurts any of them, isn't family. I'm sorry what happened to you, but I meant what I said. We're done.
Look, Chad, you put us all through a lot, but you really hurt Otis. He looked up to you. You were his big brother. But for what it's worth, we're really glad you're okay. What happened to you must have been terrifying. I think Otis just needs some time. Let me try and talk to him. We're really happy you're okay.
Hey, Chad. You good, man?
Yeah, you all right?
Yeah, what's up?
No, I'm not all right. I need help.